Hi everyone, I'm Pink from Thailand Grad High School. This video we will learn Thai vocabulary by using prefix word rong. Actually the word rong means big building, and in Thai we can compound this word by using verb or noun. For example, rong rian. The word rian means to learn or study. So rong rian is building for learn, become school. Next, rong nang means cinema or movie theater, and nang is the movie. So rong nang building for movies, become cinema or movie theater. Next, โรงพยาบาล is hospital, and the word พยาบาล means nurse. So โรงพยาบาล is building for nurse or hospital. Thank you for watching my video. Hope everyone enjoy practicing, and see you again soon next video. สวัสดีค่ะ